When breaking into the flow, you must forward paddle at a 45 degree angle along the eddy line upstream. Then sweep stroke on the opposite side of the eddy line and make a low brace as you turn, edging downstream.